I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life.
USA number one, boys.
USA, 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 USA,
USA to you, my friend.
USA,
USA to you, my friend.
USA,
USA to you, my friend. In
USA, USA, USA,
USA to you,
USA.
Oh. Oh, it's so fucking majestic! That was fucking American as shit, chat.
USA,
I'm dead.
USA,
oh fuck!
USA, 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 USA,
freedom!
USA.
Hold on, you guys got your American skins on? Hold on. No, no, no. You do. Subby knows. Everyone else reported as fuck. Get the fuck out. Let's all jump off the edge for freedom! Oh shit! Freedom! Woo! USA!
USA, USA,
USA,
USA,
USA, USA, USA, USA, USA, USA. Fuck you, dude. Only you won't, pussy. Pussy. Oh shit! Oh no! Please! Cool! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Wow, nice escape! Wow, nice death! Freedom never dies!
USA, 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 USA.
Oh, she ran out of breath. USA, USA, USA. I'm dead. I'm dead, chat! Freedom never dies! Oh fuck, it did!
USA, 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 USA.
Everyone's dead. Just like me inside. Wow! Just like me in the game.
USA, 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 USA.
Go on. Getting back up. Alright.
Don't mind me, just removing the commies and Canadians from chat.
Oh yeah. Here it comes. Oh, fuck yes. Get the fuck out of here, dude. You're donezo, kid.
USA.
Yeah. Got a message from Utility 10 in the chat. And he linked a video. It's titled Why America is Not the Greatest Country in the World, comma, anymore, period. Is that true? Can't be. Let's read some of these YouTube comments. Oh God. I'm American, and I couldn't agree more. What? America is the most, comma, selfish, comma, stupid, comma, and ugliest, spelled wrong, country in the world. What? I agree with this video. The people who keep telling us that we are the best are the people at the top, who are so consumed by greed that they would want us to rest on our laurels and be satisfied with what we have and convince us that it doesn't get better than what we are used to. 27 upvotes. What? Belgium, Sweden, Germany, Norway are the greatest countries in the world. Hitler was the last one who claimed that their nation was the greatest. Let that sink in. All right, Jeff Furry. Every generation imagines itself to be more intelligent than that, than the one that went before it, and wiser than the one that comes after. George Orwell, 35 upvotes on the internet. Okay. First off, let me say that I'm a Canadian, and yes, this video is refreshing to me, thank you. It may be dramatic in content, but maybe it will help the arrogant minority with the US population pause for a moment and take a look in the mirror. There are well over 300 million of you, so I must be careful not to paint all of you with the same brush. For every young American troll who has trashed or ridiculed my country or other countries on this website or other internet forums looking at Twitch chat, I have met several Americans who are genuine and sincere people. I've met numerous American people who have come to Canada, have told me how much they enjoy their, in parentheses, vacation time here, how they can't wait to return. A good dose of self-criticism can be good. Yes, America needs it, but the rest of the world knows you're not the only country that does. America. Shut the fuck up, dude. Shut up, dude. America! Fuck yeah! Every country sucks ass, but America, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, God. Risk your game is through. Now it's time to listen to America. Fuck yeah.